Now, doctors here in South Korea have successfully completed the country's first chest transplant using 3D printing technology. It's quite extraordinary. The artificial chest is lighter than conventional materials and was specifically tailored to this patient's chest to improve precision and strength as well. And the surgery went very well. Park Se-young with more.
This patient had a sarcoma in his sternum and ribs, which needed to be removed. A medical team in Korea turned to 3D printing, and for the first time in Korea, the team successfully transplanted a 3D printed ribcage into a patient. The world's largest customized artificial bone structure, replacing the patient's sternum and 10 ribs, was composed of pure titanium.
The 3D titanium implants are tailored to the patient's body to minimize pain and complications after surgery while maintaining motor skills and strength.
Half a month after surgery, the patient said he does not feel any discomfort in his chest. The customized artificial chest was made using independently developed 3D printing technology. Titanium powder was melted and connected like a spider's web to give the material more strength and enough elasticity to withstand chest compression.
It required a lightweight structural design to reduce weight and to also be strong enough, it needed a special structure. And because the patient needs to breathe, we applied the structure for elasticity as well.
This transplant is the first such procedure in Korea and the sixth successful procedure in the world. Park Se-young, Arirang News.